Hey everyone, how y'all doing? My name is Garrett Walker. Come down here from Nashville. Been in Nashville quite a while, and you know, country music ain't country music anymore, and Nashville isn't Nashville anymore. So I had to leave to get it done. Writing that one. Anyway, so I come down here and do a few of my songs for y'all, and I really appreciate y'all joining us. And these songs I'll be doing are songs that I actually wrote myself. First one I like to do, it's called If I Were Magic. And wrote this about 20 years ago about nobody, but it finally came full circle. It's called If I Were Magic. From Kansas. When I was in Kansas, I had a band, and it was back in the mid-80s, and we had a bar to play up in New York City. I thought, a country band in New York City? Wow, well, we're with the real McCoys. So on the way up there to New York, they wrote this song. So you think you're cowboy 'cause you ride on. same note you're missing with the egg brown. Tell them what to do. Get on your pony. Get right. Right, right. Yeah, you're missing with a crowd for the rail, McCoy. There you go. Thank y'all. Appreciate it. Yeah, when I was in Nashville, a little short story before this start this song. I had broken down, I had no idea where I was. I'd broken down and I drove a 1974 Funky Catalina. And broke down, I had one number to call. Me where I was, and I didn't know. I just looked around and I saw all these things, and I said, looks like I'm on the corner of heaven and hell. So that's the name of this song. Hope you enjoy this. They sell an ice cream and blue jeans, hot car stereo. Giving away free pills to all the girls and boys. They're selling cold beer, cocaine, and Jesus saves. The preacher yells, you can find anything you want on the corner, heaven and hell. Take a left turn off that main road, you might find a choice you make, the chance you take on the soul that's yourself. You can find anything you want on the corner of heaven and hell. They got fast cars, wild bars, cotton candy, lollipops. Ladies of the night all day, they're swearing they're gonna start. But the promise to everlasting life, the hottest thing they sell. Chance you take.
find anything you want on the corner of heaven and hell. Heaven loves all the rest, and the best are here to tell. You can find anything you want on the corner of heaven and hell.
What about you, Cindy? You like this? Evil Jezebel. One day I was walking down the road and I saw this junkyard dog. In a junkyard, barking, man, beautiful, beautiful, huge German Shepherd. I thought, I bet that dog could probably be a really cool dog if it wasn't locked up there. And I noticed a few other things around that I bet they'd love to have a new kind of love, so I came up with this song. New kind of love. Remember that show, the Green Acres? This comes down where the airplane comes down. I know it's a long time ago. But anyway, it comes down through the cornfield and goes into this little farmhouse. And there's this woman in there washing dishes. Well, that's how this video goes. When you write a song, I know for me, when I write a song, I see the video, try to paint a picture without a brush. Here it is, New Kind of Love. Thank you.
kind of love.
It's a lot of fun to write that song, as much fun to sing. Where's my wife? Oh, there she is. How's everybody doing today? Whoever comes with bottled water, boy, I tell you, they're a genius. Kind of like the pet rock. Anyway, I'd like to do a song that I wrote. I used to play Lower Broadway in Nashville, seemed like 8 days a week, sometimes 2 and 3 shows. And a day. But I had the morning shift, and I'd walk in about 10 o'clock in the morning. I had to play 11 to 2 for $10 and a hoagie sandwich. There was always this guy way in the back, already drunk as a bicycle. I didn't know who he was, and I still have never met him. But he was there almost every 7 days of the week that I played there. And I just wrote this, you know, a lot of, in the history of songs, probably 99% of all songs start out with the word I. Well, I like to write stuff that's observational, that other people can see, and try to, again, paint a picture without a brush. And so I... The name of the song is Out of His Mind. Well, he has to be out of his mind getting drunk that early. All alone in the back of the bar room, he drinks one more last shot with tears in his eyes. His love for her just won't die. We play her songs, he sings it long, like he's done 10,000 times. Without her hair, there ain't enough beer to drink her out of. Thank you. it's in me. One of the greatest country music duos there ever was. What it was. A lot to keep those home fires burning. But nevertheless, just thought I would share that with you. I wanted to write a Christian song. And I really wanted to write one that you could listen to while you're going down the highway. And I have no idea how I came up with this. I just started writing. This one over. Is that okay? Is that okay with you? All right, what about you? With me, he said. Welcome back, he said. Thank you for your helping hand.
automobile, she was sound asleep. When the big semi crossed the center line there right in front of me, I closed my eyes, I was ready to die, but I guess the man up above must have made that truck swerve to the right, and it made me look up. I said, thank you for your helping hand. Only you know what I've been through. I will pay you back when I can. Until then, here's to you.
You're the man. With all the gun awareness these days, and don't even get me started. But nevertheless, I hate guns. I can't stand a gun. They were made for one thing. My big brother, he always went hunting. But I was too young to be able to hold up a 20 gauge. But finally, when I was about 7 years old, I could hold up that 20 gauge. Well, at 3 o'clock in the morning, we went out to western Kansas to do some pheasant hunting and quail hunting, that kind of thing. And we're walking in the rows, corn rows, and here I am about 4 or 5 overs, my dad, and on the other side of him was my brother. A covey of quail come up right in front of me, and I had that gun. I went to aim it, and I made sure. I remember it like it was 5 minutes ago. I made sure that I shot it into the ground. And he couldn't believe I missed it. I'm glad that I did. I just thought those birds never did anything to me. Obviously, they never invited me to go hunting again, and I didn't care. I just don't like to kill things. That's just not who I am. So I wrote this song. This pretty much describes the man I am, and I hope you enjoy this. This is called My Father's Gun. I got a manager guy that's a part of our team. Of a barn, 'cause I'm too damn scared that hurt someone. A sitting duck to sit around with me, a 12-point buck, that's an awesome sight to see. Brother bags of turkey most every year. My father brags of my brother, he was born to kill. Well, hell, they sit around, pick on me for fun. 'Cause I don't want to shoot my father's gun. Cows run. I don't want to.
about the man in Reno. Watch him die. Son, we don't wanna shoot my father's gun. Just ain't free. Hell, they got suicide for homicide. If that's the way it's done, I'm gonna shoot my father's gun. You can go to hell, back in pistol.
I got. Hope you enjoyed that. Don't care for the gun. That's okay. Here's another one I wrote. Pretty about as country as a cornflake. I wrote this as if a woman was talking to me. Called What's Left of My Mind. Wipe the tears from your eyes. I'm taking you home. I know you're sorry. Let's just leave it alone. This will be. What she said before, this is the first time, I won't take anymore. 'Cause I've gone to pieces. I
I can pick up the pieces. You come pick up your clothes sometime. Baby, please leave me with what's left of my mind. Don't want to hear another story. Won't believe another lie. Don't you bother to worry. I'm not back tonight. This will be the last time. It's what you said before. This is the first time. Won't take anymore. Left of my mind. I can pick up the pieces. You can pick up your clothes sometime. Baby, please leave me. Left of my mind. Hey, darling, please leave me where? What's left of my mind?
Story also. Boy, that's a rough one. Anyway, I'd like to continue on and do another song that I wrote. It's called Name. Well, Tim McGraw has, you know, when you write songs, kind of get ideas from other songs. And, well, Tim McGraw had a song out called Christofferson. And the premise of the song was about this woman that let this man, and to get her back, he's going to write a song like Christofferson. Like, if that's possible. Well, I thought to myself, you know what, I got a box set of those. Probably this time I ought to leave my guitar alone. I woke up, she was gone. This time I knew I was wrong. Guitar alone. I got to get down on my knees. Say a prayer, begging me. Let her know that my mistake ain't as bad as it seems. Let her know I feel her pain. That it cuts my tooth bone. I won't even try to write. I swear that I'll leave my guitar alone. I told her, girl, I swear to God. Who she was, I never know. Couldn't have done what you're thinking. Hell, I drank too much alcohol. It don't matter, I was wrong. That's what I text her on the phone. I live my guitar alone. I got to get down on my knees. Say a prayer, begging me. Let her know my mistake ain't as bad as it seems. Let her know I feel her pain. Then it cuts my tooth and bone. I won't even try to write. Leave my guitar alone.
now. Leave my guitar alone. I won't even try to write. I swear that I'll leave my guitar alone. There you go. Thank you. This guy was leaving this gal, and she knew exactly why, and he wanted to write her a note, and he just signed her name at the top and signed his name at the bottom and left her plain piece of paper, and this is plain white paper. One sheet of blank paper laying in front of me, waiting to carry my apology. No words can describe
radio show, Jerry House and the House Foundation. I think it was quite a few years ago. And for those of you who haven't heard it, it's brand new to you. But he said something that, you know, he had some idea. And his buddy, Mike Bohan, said he had the idea, and Jerry House says, oh, well, that's in the clouds. And I never, Monday through Friday, I listen to Jerry House. You can get him now on iHeartRadio, but 93, the legend. He is crazy. Great writer also. Anyway, I thought, in the clouds. I thought, how am I going to get the audience to look up in the clouds? Listen, you. I mean, I shut that radio show off. It was 5 to 10 in the morning. I never shut that off. Nobody bothered me from 5 a.m. to 10 a.m. I shut that radio off at 8 o'clock. And I'm telling you what, I think it was probably 8:16. I wrote this song. In the clouds. Looking up, trying to find the ball in the sky. He dropped his glove, missed the catch, hollered, "Hey, Daddy, wow!" Looky there, as I can see, Mommy. In the clouds. I could have swore Da Vinci painted you with a brush on a canvas that he borrowed from what God had given us. Blocking out the sun with someone looking. That was you in the clouds. Another.
your raisins for me. And I sure wish you were here. But I'm okay, and Daddy's fine. Tell Jesus I won't let him down. Mommy, I promise someday again I will see. To my wife. She runs at least a mile or two almost every day. It's not too impressive. It helps to keep her sane. She wouldn't harm a pesky fly, cause it's a living thing created by God, like a song that Robin sings. She always gives me strength. In anger, I defy her, but in truth, she pulls my strings. Love, she says, is not enough just to plant good seeds for a garden to grow. Gotta pull the weeds. Opinion, need more prayer. I used to pray this prayer every single morning. So I thought I'd just add three chords. It's called Let Us Pray. Bow your head, let us pray. God above, give us strength. Oh, His love, lead us through this path of darkness. Turn the night into day. lift me up to your heaven. When you're done with me, praise the grace for his glory. The heavens for today.